Hey, Nico. You tired of Manny yet?
I was tired of him as soon as I saw him.
I got someone else who might have some work for you. Elisabetta Torres. She's got an apartment on San Quentin in Forsyth. Meet me there.
Man, if you want my advice, the only way you're going to get your balls back to normal is if you stop juicing or you get implants.
How many times I have to tell you, homie, my balls are golden, okay? I want to talk to you about Roman. He's got a problem. He's gambling like an animal. Online, in clubs, everywhere. You need to control your cousin, bro.
Roman's a grown-up. He can look after himself, Brucey.
He's getting involved with some serious cats, homie. Even people I might think twice about dealing with. And I'm one dangerous motherfucker, okay? Put him in Gamblers Anonymous or something. I'm starting to think he's more interested in cards than chasing pussy. And that ain't cool, you dig?
Sure, Brucey. Thanks for the heads up. I need your card.
Don't make me come after you.
That's a savage act.
Sure. Yeah, why not? I'll come over and pick you up within the hour.
Great, Nico. See you soon.
Well, queef a dog, Balloon.
Holy shit!
About conflict resolution in here, pal. You treat her right, she'll see you through a shitstorm. Stay safe. Stay Second Amendment.
Hey, baby, what's the word? My son is gonna get hurt.
Drive to one side and park your vehicle.
Why the man late? Let's go. Wagwan, Rasta.
What's up, Jacob?
Boy, it's good to spend some quality time with the guys, see?
Yes.
Not all work, you know? We gotta ease up from time to time to see how the world turns on. You know what I'm saying?
I think so.
The world can mess you up, you know? Matter when all that matters is that the sun come up and we have a good time and laughter and things.
Hope so, man. I do.
You're up building on Acre, even for a shot.
fucking happening?
All right, make us see what kind of lunacy are going down here.
Can you please move? Every time, you slow fuck.
Time for American Cowboy! Welcome, Dusty Cooper! He's just like real Texas cowboy. Maybe you like next show better. Here it is, great juggler named Catch.
Jump on my yard, man. Yo, I'm gonna have a good time in a star.
Not feelings, friend.
Hey, man. Remember me?
Sure, the crack-smoking American dream.
I'm clean, man. Ah, what a ride.
Yeah, you look good.
I feel good.
Good.
I sank as far as a man can sink. When you're given blowjobs at $10 a pop so you can score your next rock. And I have an Ivy League education. Jesus, What a disgrace. But I'm over that now. I'm engaged.
Congratulations.
Hey, I owe you, man. I mean, I was a dick, but I'm making up for it. I was a loud-mouthed dick, and I apologize.
Hey, apology accepted. Don't worry about it.
Listen, I gotta go pay off one of my dealers. Make things right. Would you come with me? I hate to ask, but I'm afraid the temptation might get to me. Please.
Sure.
Awesome.
We need a ride.
They're over on Onion, just off Asparagus Avenue. I asked my sponsor to come along, but he said this is something I gotta do without him. Thanks for helping me, dude.
Do not mention it.
The freshness of grad school drove me to tobacco. Greetings and goodwill.
Mm-hmm.
An interesting notion.
Go for a walk. If anyone asks, you didn't see my face.
So I said, if that's the way you want it, amigo, then that's what you're gonna get. And that shut him up.
Fucking punk.
Oh, hey, como
hey,
estás?
Hey, how's it going?
Hey, wait, espera.
Jorge, he's with me. Liz, This is Nico, Roman's cousin. And Nico, this is Elisabetta. Hey. She's an old friend. She'll get you some work.
Okay, thank you, Mom. So, tough guy, you know about this business?
I know about protection. What do you need?
I need someone no one knows to oversee a deal I'm not sure about.
Easy.
I think it'll be a bit more taxing than hanging with Manny on the streets.
Not so. For one, I won't have to listen to him talk.
True! Hey, Nico, this is Patrick. Paki McCreary.
All right.
Hey.
So, Paki is shopping. But I've never trusted the people he's buying off, and I can't, in good consciousness, help him unless he's got some extra insurance. You.
And that's why you're the best, darling?
Ah, maybe.
All right, tough guy, let's do this.
Sure.
See you later, Nico.
Goodbye.
And will you call Michelle again? She really likes you.
Yeah, yeah.
Buena suerte.
So, he seems okay.
Oh, he's totally cool. Yeah, he's like family.
Where are we going?
I got this meeting over on Joylet Street. There's a rifle up on the roof of the place next door. You need to go up there and make sure nothing goes wrong. You'll see me and my boys show up in a bit. You're my guardian angel.
You don't trust these guys you're doing the deal with. How come you trust me?
You got a good look about you. And I'm lucky with my gut feelings.
Those dealers double-crossed your boy. But I managed to keep him alive.
Manami was right about you. You are good. I have some more...
What's up, dawg?